Italian. As you can see, the feasts I have prepared for you, I have bacon, I got chicken breasts, I'm gonna make a homemade Chipotle Ranch, got mozzarella slices, and I got jalapenos. I'm gonna pretty much be making you fucking sliced, you know, chicken bacon wrapped poppers. Let's get it going.
Gloves, nurse. Any day, I have a family to feed.
Yes, doctor.
I have a family of 17 down the street. Scalpel.
All right, now I'm gonna freaking half slice, butterfly slice, these chicken breasts, like this. I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on. All right, now I'm gonna slice up my jalapeno. Don't worry, I washed this knife. You can trust me, I'm a doctor. All right, so I'm gonna get this little tail off. It's a cheese knife, don't worry about that. Get a little freaking nice little slithers, you know what I'm saying? I like them slithery, nice and slithery. You know, get them ready for the farmer's market, you know what I'm saying? Two jalapenos for one. And we're gonna stop that. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flatten down my chicken using a sledgehammer. Let's freaking get it going. Sanitize, of course. Don't you worry. We're here for the money. All right. Now I'm gonna add a little S&P to the chicken before I freaking add the freaking mozzarella and jalapenos. Freaking is my word of the day. Look it up in the dictionary. It means molten lava in the trousers. Very special to me. Goodbye. All right, now I'm gonna put my bacon wraps through flour, egg wash, and freaking herb garlic breadcrumbs, and then onto my buttered pan. Let's get this thing going. Got to freaking this one. I'm gonna roll it around, make it look sexy. I'm gonna drop a Moz ball out, you know what I'm saying? But it's fine, my peeps. Give it a nice ducker. And then splash it in my breadcrumbs. Don't mind the mess, play along. Now I'm gonna do it for the other two. Let's get it going. All right, I got the oven preheated to 350. I'm gonna throw them in. I'm gonna check it at about 20, 25 minutes to see if the temp's good. If not, we'll figure it out. But you know, for right now, I'm thinking I should do a tickle fight. All right, now I'm gonna make my mayonnaise. My ingredients are a cup of oil, lemon juice, Dijon mustard. I'm gonna use the egg yolk from the eggs, S&P as always. I'm gonna put the egg yolk in here, and then I'm gonna start adding the oil slowly, but quickly with this, quickly. I don't want it to break apart. And I wanna make sure I get the egg taste out, and that's when I know my mayonnaise is good to start S&P, Dijon, and lemon juice. Let's freaking do this. All right, I got my freaking homemade mayonnaise done with the wet ingredients, the one cup of sour cream, and the one cup of milk. Now I'm gonna add the ingredients that I have, the onion powder, the garlic powder, the dried parsley, the pepper, the sea salt, and that's about it. So I'm gonna add this up, mix it in. And right now, that's my ranch. And I'm gonna add this chipotle powder to my ranch to taste the what I like and what my nurse likes. And then we're gonna freaking grab this stuff, should be done in about 15 minutes. Stay tuned. All right, now here's this Chipotle Ranch. Now all done for me and my sexy nurse. We're gonna devour this chicken wrap bacon bullshit in about, what does that say, 5 minutes. It's gonna be delish. Chicken's done. Let's pull one of these bad boys out so you can see what we're dealing with. There's those guys. Yeah. Let's get this freaking sexy monster over here. Oh, boy. Let that boy chill for a minute. And let's freaking cut this dude right here in half. Let's see what this dude looks like. Oh, ho, ho, ho. It's gonna be delicious, I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? So here we go. We're gonna me and my sexy nurse, we're gonna eat this. Hope you